I did not have too much time to work on the kind of action we wanted, but luckily for this, it's very believable, realistic sort of action. The choreography and the sequences are very real. It cannot be very over the top because she's a cop, and at the end of the day, we wanted her to be believable. She can't be going around beating 100 men. It does not work. It will not work.
No, just a little while longer. That's it. And then you'll start doing.
Hopefully.
We'll see a Magadira sequence with you killing 100 men on top of
Rajmouli, sir, I hope you're watching this.
In some sort of acting, you said, no?
16 years.
16 years. That's awesome. So, he's 16 years.
You started the same time. For you also. I remember your leader, you guys were shooting when we were shooting for Arya 2.
Oh, yeah, that's true, actually.
We were doing
those extreme night shifts.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Day, night.
Yeah.
And you were shooting with the same team.
That's actually true.
Yeah.
I was shooting with the exact same team.
Yeah.
Wow, that's a start. That's a long time ago. And that's almost like a different era, inko generation laga. But ee time lo, you would have seen so many actors. You were part of like the biggest action films. Like right from the beginning of action, I guess. Magadira you would have seen so much. And what are things that you picked up and you remembered back when you were doing this film? What are the crazy things that you took back from the heroes that you've worked with into this?
Very interesting. I think intensity.
Interesting.
And it's not just about the kicking and the hitting and the boxing. It's more about the emotion behind the action. I think that's what I have carried with me over the years through many, many films. And it's about convincing the reason behind why you are the good versus the evil. So, that's been my biggest takeaway from all my films and from all my co-stars.
And how is action film? There's training, there is injuries, there is a lot of prep before our actual shot. So tell me, how did that go like for this one?
So for Satyabhama, I did quite a few lessons in MMA.
Oh, nice.
Along with that, I was shooting for Indian 2, which required a different sort of action. For that, I was training in Kalaripayattu.
Oh, wow.
So I was doing both simultaneously. And this was...
So in the action mood lo na unno?
Yeah.
Nice.
This was good. 3 months postpartum. So I was in a very bad state. Like I was... Physically, it was very challenging.
That full.
And it was really hard.